Tina Turner will be releasing a new book in 2018. Legendary singer will publish her second autobiography, Tina Turner, My Love Story. These book is expected to be the centerpiece of the What's Love Got to Do With It, singer's milestone year as Turner will be celebrating her 60th anniversary in the entertainment industry. Some of the topics that Turner is allegedly writing about include her love story, with German music executive, Erwin Bach, to a hidden illness. So, who is this fellow Erwin Bach, the man who's held the affection of Tina for over 30 years? Successful career. Erwin Bach was born 24th of January, 1956 in Cologne, Germany, and was working as a record executive in Europe. He is credited with being instrumental in the success of several major artists, including Paul McCartney, Pet Shop Boys, Queen, and Pink Floyd, as well as Turner herself in his native land, where he served as divisional managing director of EMI Germany. Later, as managing director of EMI Recorded Music Switzerland, he helped boost the careers of such groundbreaking acts as Manajao and Radiohead. Meeting with Turner. In 1985, Bach first met Turner at an EMI record label party and became friends. Their relationship remained platonic for a year, after which they started dating. They had amazing chemistry despite the 16-year age difference. The couple enjoyed a happy and calming romance, which was exactly what Turner needed after her abusive marriage to Ike Turner. Erwin said that it's not Turner's superstar status that interests him. "I'm not in love with the rock act," Bach said. "I'm in love with the human being." Though people often speculated when the couple would get married, Bach and Turner refused to walk down the aisle. In fact, in a 2006 interview with talk show host Oprah Winfrey, Turner said, "People often ask me why don't I marry. I have love. I have a good life. I don't need to interfere with that." Wedding. Although Turner turned down Bach's first proposal, in July 2013, she wed her music producer Bo Erwin Bach at their lakeside estate in Switzerland. The lavish gathering was attended by 120 guests, including Oprah Winfrey, Giorgio Armani, David Bowie, Eros Ramazzotti, and Sade. According to reports, their estate was decorated with 70,000 red and yellow roses from Holland. The bride wore a gorgeous off-the-shoulder black gown with a full, high-low black and green skirt. Bach's net worth. Erwin Bach's net worth is a healthy $50.0 million, which has been accumulated through his successful career in the music industry as a record producer. He also increased the overall size of his net worth by a large margin when he married singer Tina Turner. Undoubtedly, Bach's net worth will become even bigger as he successfully continues his career as a music producer. Bach and Turner in 2018. For over 30 years, Bach and Turner were content to live their leisure-filled European lifestyle, where they took bicycle rides through Switzerland and the south of France. Bach and Tina have lived primarily at their home in Zurich for the last years. Obviously, they have several properties, including a second home on the French Riviera. Bach is a great cook and loved preparing homemade dishes for Turner and pamper her. There is no information about Erwin Bach's kids, so it is very likely that he is not a parent. Today, at Erwin Bach's age of 62, he is happy married to one of the best soul and pop singers of all time.
Dear friends, subscribe to the City Dreamers channel.